What is the most important lesson you've learned in your life, and how would you apply it to your time as Miss Universe?
I work a lot in the slums of Tondo, Manila, and the life there is very, it's poor and it's very sad. And I've always taught myself to look for the beauty in it, to look in the beauty in the faces of the children and to be grateful. And I would bring this aspect as a Miss Universe to see situations with a silver lining and to assess where I could give something, where I could provide something as a spokesperson. And this, I think, if I could teach also people to be grateful, we could have an amazing world where negativity could not grow and foster, and children would have a smile on their face. Thank you.
Thank you, Philippines.
Be wondering.
I love the way she makes me smile, she makes me smirk.
Yes, sir.
It gives me chills, it makes me blush, it gives me worth.
Work.
And I can see her winning the Miss Universe. And if heaven does exist, it will most probably look like her. Yeah. I love the way she makes me smile, she makes me smirk.
Yes, sir.
It gives me chills, it makes me blush, it gives me worth.
Work.
And I can see her winning the Miss Universe. And if heaven does exist, it will most probably look like her.
Yeah.
May babae ako nakitang kay ganda. Yung mga mata niya ay bibihagin ka.
Patay na.
Pag tumingin ka sa kanya ay matik na. Parang pinanaka ni Cupido, sapul na sapul ka. Yung mga lakad niya ay grabe talaga. Pag umikot siya, sure ball, maaakit ka. Dagdag pa dyan ang ngiti niya. Pag tiningnan ka pa niya, sure na finish ka.
I love the way she makes me smile, she makes me smirk.
Yes, sir.
It gives me chills, it makes me blush, it gives me worth.
Work.
And I can see her winning the Miss Universe. And if heaven does exist, it will most probably look like her. Yeah. I love the way she makes me smile, she makes me smirk.
Yes, sir.
It gives me chills, it makes me blush, it gives me worth.
Work.
And I can see her winning the Miss Universe. And if heaven does exist, it will most probably look like her.
Yeah.
Manalo o matalo, kau pa rin ang reyna ko. Para ka lang si Kuya Will, win na win sa puso ko. Hindi kita kailangan kumpara, kasi ikaw lang baby at wala nang ang iba. Pag tumawa ka, nakakatunaw na. Parang sorbetes na iniwan sa labas, diba? Kung ako na nga ang papipiliin, panalo ka na matik, pwede mo pa kong alipin.
I love the way she makes me smile, she makes me smirk.
Yes, sir.
It gives me chills, it makes me blush, it gives me worth.
Work.
And I can see her winning the Miss Universe. And if heaven does exist, it will most probably look like her. Yeah. I love the way she makes me smile, she makes me smirk.
Yes, sir.
It gives me chills, it makes me blush, it gives me worth.
Work.
And I can see her winning the Miss Universe. And if heaven does exist, it will most probably look like her.
Yeah.
Y'all already know, Midas Records.
To everyone with a dream, know that your dreams are valid, and on your path, you are never denied and only redirected.